is theoretical, it's not practical.
So I think it's a lot more international. So I would say
it's
the
practical.
Indian system
it's
is
more
theoretical, but whereas the international system is more practical, and that's why I think internationally you have more people who are involved in media, youngsters involved in media than what you have.
To my extent, the education system is mostly focusing on the theory part rather than the application and the practical part. So, and I think this need for change. India is definitely doing well in sports, not only in cricket but also in other sports. Like we have seen in Olympics that even though we have not secured many medals, but yeah, we are doing well because we are coming up. We are a developing nation.
I was a swimmer, and after joining, I joined 11th grade. I wanted to take science. So after that, because of tuitions and everything and studying and homework and everything, I can't really do it anymore.
No, not India.
Highly affected.
Giving undue benefits to the scheduled caste and scheduled tribe, which is not right.
I wasn't affected by it, but I know a lot of friends of mine who were, like, who couldn't apply to colleges because of that reason, and they didn't get admissions even though their grades were higher. But I think it should exist, but not with the way it exists today.
Do you think it's fair?
I think that's a little debatable. I think it depends, because for them it's like, you know, they don't get the opportunity,
exactly.
But then again for us it's like, you know, we have the grades. So I think it's a very debatable subject.
It's not just the Gujarati quota, but all the, you know, quotas for women and scheduled caste and scheduled tribe. I don't think that kind of situation exists anymore in India, at least not in these areas, in cities like Mumbai. So it should be in places where there is no development of these tribes, and in places like Mumbai and Delhi, there shouldn't be any quotas.
See, I may not be affected in a way because I'm happy with my life.
Okay.
Because I don't know if I'm affected or not as of now.
All right.
But I may be affected in the future.
In certain places, they are given importance. Like when I was in school, they were given certain type of importance.
Yes, I got an opportunity to learn dance, drama, art, everything. Like in my extracurricular activities, a lot of fun.
In our college also,
no.
More focused on studying.
Extracurricular activities are generally, I mean, definitely they are given importance. It's not that we are not given opportunity in schools or colleges to play, but. I think the level, I mean the amount of importance, you know, the weightage which is given is less. It's not that we are not totally given new opportunity.
Yes.
Yes, obviously.
Yes.
Of course.
Yeah, but college doesn't own a campus. So we need a campus.
We are, okay.
Yeah.